And then they, it's so, the hitboxes are so bad in Dark Souls 2.
There seems to be persistent misinformation on how bad Dark Souls 2 hitboxes actually are. So I'm going to dedicate a series to hopefully document most, if not all, attacks in the game. And so here we are. This is the second video of the series, and I want to address some concerns that some of you had had with the first one. Most notably, the dagger hitboxes. Now, yes, looking at the dagger hitboxes, they are not good. However, that is not a problem exclusive to Dark Souls 2. You see, even in Dark Souls 3, which is what most people consider the prodigy child of Dark Souls hitboxes, the dagger hitboxes are massive, way bigger than the knife that they were intended to represent. So blaming Dark Souls 2 for this specifically is very odd. There are problems with the game and with the hitboxes. Blaming the dagger hitboxes isn't the right track to go down, because there are unfinished moves in the game that have bad hitboxes. The dagger hitboxes are actually pretty good. They're around the hitbox size of Dark Souls 3. Now, in Elden Ring, yes, they did fix the hitboxes. It's much thinner, however, it's still longer than the dagger itself. And the reason they did that is because in a 3D space, if you had the hitboxes model accurate, it would feel like your attacks are missing time and time again. Now, there's also the arrow discussion. It's hard to say if FromSoft has done a better bullet compared to the Dark Souls 2 arrow, but comparing it to the game that came after, Bloodborne, you can see the bullet hitbox is about 3 times the size of the actual projectile. And in Dark Souls 2, the arrow is the same size. It's mapped exactly to the arrow. I'm sure some people don't like that. Some people would rather have the arrow smaller or whatever, and just a little sphere in the middle. But that's not as accurate of a hitbox as arrow that Dark Souls 2 currently has. With all that being said, thank you guys for watching. And I did try a little bit different of a style here, because this way I can completely control what attacks are happening and be able to document them much easier. We'll be right back.
Yeah.